Variety, the children's charity of St. Louis, celebrates over 80 years of helping St. Louis kids with disabilities this April. And tonight, Fox News' Angie Mock found out who will be headlining the Big Dinner with the Stars event, along with about 50 other people who are heavily involved with this charity. Angie?
That's right, Mandy. What an exciting night here at the Bogey Club. 2 years ago, at the Peabody Opera House, Diana Ross was the headliner. Last year, it was Carlos Santana. This year, the kids themselves tonight got to announce who's going to be headlining the huge event, and it is none other than American Idol's very own Harry Connick Jr.
Let's do the unveiling. And kids,
Joseph
Harry
You may remember this face from the popular American Idol judges panel. If you still don't know who this guy is, maybe his jazzy voice that has helped him sell more than 28 million copies and has landed him 3 Grammys, 2 Emmys, and a 2-time Tony nominee will help.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
On May 3rd, St. Louis has a chance to see Harry Connick Jr. live from the Peabody and have dinner with the stars, all while helping Variety, the Children's Charity Network, which will donate all proceeds from the evening's event to the charity.
We have the Worldwide Technology Company and the Stewart Family Foundation that are underwriting, so that's true. We're very excited about that because these are very big shows.
Big shows that generate big bucks for a great charity. The process finding the headliner begins right after the show ends, and requests for many performers come in all year long, hoping to get that wow factor and pack the seats at the Peabody.
Yeah, I'm starstruck. I mean, I love Harry Connick Jr. The city's gonna love him. Variety is gonna love him. It's gonna be a great way to raise some money for some wonderful kids.
Now, if you'd like to buy tickets, all you have to do is just hop onto our website. We can tell you that they're $95 at Ticketmaster. If you would like to attend the annual Dinner with the Stars event, that is gonna cost you $500 a seat, but it all goes back to charity. Reporting live from Ladue, Angie Mock, Fox 2 News.